All right, right here is pretty much where the cruise ship will drop you off right here.
Head west. Head southeast, then turn left. In 50 meters at the roundabout, continue straight.
Mounting my camera on the hood of the car with the magnet, so a little bit worried about it. I hope my camera don't fall off. I think I'll drive I'll drive a little bit slower. I'll just drive in a slow lane.
Turn left.
Now, like Google Maps says turn left, but this is actually you're actually turning to the right.
Turn right onto the ramp. Continue straight.
Actually driving towards the sun more than I was expecting, so I don't know how the video will come out. Like I'm driving kind of slow, there's someone behind me, he could change lanes, but man, they just want to get on your ass, they don't want to change the lanes. Even though I'm in the slow lane, you know? Like if I was in the fast lane, I'd understand, you know? But if I'm in the slow lane, kind of going the speed limit, you know, the other driver should move over and pass you. usually get lost at this roundabout a lot. I used to, not anymore, but I'd always take the wrong one. But since I've been here, this is my fourth time here, I know this roundabout a little bit better. I get this asshole blocking my view.
Exit the roundabout onto Franklin D. Roosevelt Way. Continue on Franklin D. Roosevelt Way for 5 kilometers.
So I'm not too far from the airport. Should take about 2 minutes. Got a camera mounted on the hood, so I don't want to look too suspicious of like I'm video recording the airport or something. Now I have to say the last time I came through here, I kind of got lost. Finding the correct turn I just kind of got lost. Maybe I was tired and sleepy and stuff, but I did get lost. I believe that's the entrance to the Hato Caves. See if I don't get lost on this time. Here it is right here.
Thank you.
All right, so to the right was only for taxis and like the public transportation companies.